This is Arthur Meighen. He was a lawyer and politician that lived between 1874 and 1960. He was a member of the House of Commons of Canada, served as the Solicitor General of Canada, and as the 9th Prime Minister of Canada.